A large part of the DNA, more than 98% for humans, is non-coding, which means that these sections do not serve as patterns for protein synthesis.